So now that I've given you some tips as to what to do, how to plan once you've actually been accepted to a show, I want you to leave me a comment below with one thing you wish you knew about doing a craft show.